That thought got dark. I'll tuck that away. Rode right into that. Oh boy. I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the Sacred Land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
Who, me? Take forever to dry. Gets past them.